welcome back to our nursery time together. Did you hear that? I think it's raining outside. Have you ever been in a thunderstorm? I have. And how do you feel? Me too. Sometimes I get scared. But don't worry. In today's story, we are going to learn what to do when we are afraid. So before we get to our story time, what do we always do first when we are together? That's right, we sing our welcome song. Are you ready? Stand on up and join me. Who came to church today? Church today, church today. Who came to church today and we're glad you came? Came to church today, church today, church today. Came to church today and we're glad you came. Let's do that one more time. Came to church today, church today, church today. Came to church today and we're glad you came. Great job. We sang our welcome song and now, that's right, we do our memory verse. It's week 3. Does anybody remember it? I have a hard time remembering it. I have to practice. Have you been practicing? Great job. All right, here we go. Everyone who heard him was amazed. Luke 2:47. Great job. Let's do that one more time. Everyone who heard him was amazed. Luke 2:47. And who did those people hear? Jesus. And he's in our story today. So enjoy.
Just follow me through.
Who?
Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through who? Oz got a Bible story for me and you.
Hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. Just out here on this beautiful day using power tools. I love that. With the press of a button, I can...
Ooh, have all the power! Oh.
But today's story is about the one who has the most amazing out-of-this-world power. Do you know who it is? Do you want to help me build this story? Great! Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Okay, so like I said, today's true story from the Bible is about someone who has the most amazing out of this world power. Now I wonder, what kind of power we have? Like, do you think we could stop the sun from shining in the sky? Huh, let's try. Everyone yell, stop, sun, stop! Ready? Stop, sun, stop! Did we stop it? No. Well, we don't have the power to stop the sun. Do you think we have the power to make it rain? Huh, let's try. Everybody's gonna make it rain on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three, rain! Okay, stop. Look, is it raining? No. Do we have the power to make it rain? No, we don't have the power, but there is someone amazing who does. Do you know who it is? Yep, it's Jesus. One night, Jesus and his friends were in a boat out on the sea, and Jesus went to take a nap. All of a sudden, a huge storm came up. Ooh, ooh, can you make it sound like a storm? Now, rub your hands together like this. Ah, do you hear the rain? Oh, and then it started to rain harder. Now, pat your legs, everyone. And harder. Pat faster. And harder. And Jesus' friends were scared. Now, show me your scared face. It was raining and thundering and lightning. And the boat was rocking back and forth. Ooh, can you rock back and forth with me?
Oh, whoa. Ooh.
So Jesus' friends woke him up. Help, Jesus, help, they said. And guess what? Jesus stood up in the boat and he looked at the wind and at the waves and he told them to stop. And the storm stopped. Jesus had the power to stop a storm. His friends were like, wow! Can you say that with me? Wow! Yes, they were amazed because Jesus, God's son, is out of this world amazing! Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who is amazing?
Jesus is amazing. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is amazing?
Jesus is amazing. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios. See you next time.
Wow, wasn't that amazing? Jesus calmed the storm. So, what is it that we can remember to do when we are afraid? That's right, we can pray to Jesus and ask him to protect us and help us, and that everything will be okay. All right, are you ready to pray? Great, let's get in our prayer posture. Dear God, thank you so much for protecting us. We know that you are always there for us and that whenever we are afraid, we can pray to you and we know that you are going to calm our fears. Please remember to keep us safe and healthy in this time. Thank you, God. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, friends, we can't wait to see you next week. Bye.